Good afternoon, Tigers, and welcome to Tiger Vision News for Monday, December 10th.
I'm Ellie, and this is my co-host, Michaela. Thanks for joining us today.
With each day that passed by, it's getting closer to Christmas vacation.
That's right. I can't wait.
Me either. I'm going to have a lot of fun during the holiday.
Me too. We always have a great time at Christmas.
Yep, we do too. It's always a special time with many traditions at our house.
Hey, let's make a visit to Miss Rodriguez and find out what kind of Christmas traditions they have in Mexico.
Okay, sounds good.
Hey guys, I'm Blakey with
Miss Rodriguez.
Tell us about Christmas in Mexico. What is it like and what are some of the traditions?
It's pretty traditional as far as the foods go. Well, it's kind of the same thing as we do here. I mean, they put up Christmas trees, they put up decorations and whatnot. Now in Spain it's a little different, but Mexico it's kind of the same as here, other than the foods and whatnot.
What are the most popular songs y'all sing in Mexico?
Feliz Navidad is one of them. Los Peces en el Río. Same ones as here, Silent Night. Of course, they're in Spanish.
What is your favorite thing about Christmas?
My favorite thing? Presents.
Of course.
Thank you.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas.
Sounds like they have a really good time.
And speaking of traditions, last year Dan started one around here.
She thought it would be funny to go around and see everyone do their best impressions from the movie Elf.
We thought it'd be fun to carry on the idea, so Reagan grabbed the camera and we went out to get some of you to do your best Buddy the Elf.
Check it out! Buddy the Elf, what's your favorite color?
Put that down. Hello?
Work here, pal. Buddy the Elf, what's your favorite color? Put that down. Hello.
Santa! I know that guy!
Okay, people, tomorrow morning, 10 a.m., Santa's coming to town.
Santa! Oh, my God!
Santa here? I know him. I know him.
Yes. I'm in a school, and I'm singing.
I'm singing. I'm in a store, and I'm singing. I'm in a store, and I'm singing.
Hey!
Nice job, guys.
Now for a look at today's announcements.
Well, it's time to test us on what we know.
Tech checks are here.
We'll have a round of testing starting this Friday.
That's right. Friday, the 6th and 7th graders will take their math practice tests.
Then on Monday, everyone will take their English and reading tests.
And to finish it off on Tuesday, the 8th graders will have their algebra tests.
Everyone get plenty of rest and do your best on these tests.
The band's big Christmas concert takes place tomorrow night.
It's going to be in the Performing Arts Center at the high school.
All of the band students have been putting in extra time getting ready for the big show.
Make plans to go.
Here's a look at this week's club meetings.
Members of the Creative Writing Club will meet today after school in the library.
The Robotics Club has its next meeting tomorrow and Thursday after school in room 301.
FCA will meet Wednesday morning at 7 a.m. in the library.
And the Chess Club meets Wednesday after school in room 113. Now let's check in with Ashley and see what's in our weather forecast.
Hi, I'm Ashley here with your weather. Here's your current conditions. 40 degrees, partly cloudy, with a 10% chance of rain. Here's a 5-day forecast. Cold temperatures in the morning, warming up later this week. That's a look at your weather. Back to you.
Thanks, Ashley.
Now it's time to find out what's going on in sports.
Hello, FMS sports fans. My name is Bryce, and my co-host is Blake. Here's a look at today's sports.
Tonight, both the boys and girls on our basketball teams will face their next challenge of the season when they play the Cooper Pirates.
Let's find out more.
Hi, I'm Kaylee here with
Khalees, Mace,
Michaela, Jade.
How will the team do against Cooper?
I think it'll be a good game.
It'll be fun.
What have you enjoyed about the season so far?
Just joking around with Coach Holland.
Just playing.
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 Is the sky blue?
Jesus.
Amen.
I'm Davis, here with
Ethan
Miller
Tyson.
What have you guys done to prepare for the upcoming game so far?
Practice defense.
Practice offense.
Transition.
How do you think the team will do against Cooper?
We'll destroy them.
We'll do good, hopefully.
We might have a fighting chance.
Why is the sky blue?
I don't know.
The zebras.
Well, you see, the red particles in the sky are not large enough to overtake the blue particles, so the blue particles end up showing more than the red particles, and the orange particles just aren't even close. And don't even get me started on the purple particles.
That was deep. That was very deep. Thank you.
The girls play 5 and 6 at Cooper, and the boys play here at 5 and 6.
Play hard tonight, Tigers.
That's all we have for today. Back to you.
That's all we have today.
Everyone have a great afternoon.
We'll see you later.
Until then, Tigers.
Bye.